Folkadoodles, here we are, Sunday the 14th of February. Well, it's a bit of a chilly day, let's just say. It was Baltic yesterday, started to snow again, and it's still very cold, hence the fact that I have three jumpers on, and my pashmina. Yes, there we go. So yesterday was a bit of a busy day, bits and bobs and things, sorting out, making my office area downstairs a bit more officey. We're getting there, it will take time. Also have to make sure that my workbench behind me is not too cluttered, otherwise it's distracting. So I put a vase of daffodils there to help with that. Sorry, I'm just watching out for my Amazon Prime shopping order, as in food shopping order. So today I thought, because today I would have spent it in the company of my fabulous stage one friends and theatre family, getting ready for their next show, which would have been next week, which would have been Shrek. And they were the first company to get the rights to do it. It would have been Shrek next week. Now, I can't play any of the music from Shrek because I don't have it. And it's different to the films. But I thought what I could do is I do have this book. Which has the music from the films. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play two tracks for stage one. So Ali, Jenny, Brenda and all my fabulous stage one friends and family, Gordon, Richard and Kerry, all the parents, all of you that were desperately wanting to be able to do a show this week. Hopefully it's in July, but we shall see. So I hope you like this. I'm going to play Holding Out for a Hero and I'm a Believer. So I hope you enjoy. I'm also transposing it, so I hope there aren't too many mistakes. Sign of the man yet, jolly good. Forgot what key I was in. So, keep smiling, theatre people. We will get through this. We will get through this. I sincerely hope to see you all very soon, especially my Stage 1 friends and family, and St. Paul's as well. Big hugs. Big hugs. And keep smiling.